tables and bridge. This is where I started. What happens if I fall in the water?
Where's Felix?
He's out playing in the fridge as always.
Of course. And Christine?
She's out in the forest, I think.
Fuck that, I don't even know what that is. Who the fuck chose this one? This is like absolutely fucking ridiculous how scary this is compared to the normal one.
May 13th.
I already got that. Oh shit. Look at that shit. Like seriously? Is this for real? I'm already shitting it. It's like, yeah, save. Woo. No, I don't want to play this game anymore. I completed this game. This isn't fair. Oh. Coaxed into making that video. How do I get around this shit? severely fucked up. Like, compared to the first one. Fuck lives in a place like this, like, seriously. No. I might, guys. I think I'm done. So far to the next light, man. So far. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna Aragorn this ship, but with like my eyes closed. It's fine. All right. Shit. Fuck. Am I nearly there? Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh fuck. What the fuck was that? Okay, I made it. No, I don't want. Fuck this shit. There's nowhere to go, dude. There's nowhere to fucking go. Oh, I go this way. Oh shit. No. I don't wanna go in there, man. No. Why would you go in here? Oh boy. Maybe there's a resplendent chest down here. And I'll get some fucking crossbow. Shit! Holy fuck, what is this place? I've got no lantern, man. This is majorly fucked up, seriously. What the fuck? man, you know I hate doors. Well, can I grab this lantern? I want this lantern. So I either have to go in that fucking door. I don't know why I went down this hole. Why did I go in the hole? Why would you go in a hole like that? It's like this fucking Nazi shit down here or something, I don't even know. Is it gonna be Nazi zombies? Cause that's gonna be bad, man. They're not gonna be fucking nice. Door's fucking locked. Guess that leaves one way. Oh really? I don't want to go that way. Like, can I not just play Minesweeper? Fuck that shit, man. What if something comes along then? I can't do shit. I don't want to run. I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I can't do this. This is too much. The question is this, who the fuck lit all these torches? Nah. I'm done. I am actually done. I don't know, something's gonna come and rape me, man. I don't wanna get raped. Where's my save thing? There's no save thing. Wow, really? I don't wanna.
Lock.
off. Encouraging text messages right now, James. I'm gonna be honest. I need a lot of fucking encouragement because this game is fucking with my mind. See, this fucking kid in game is more sane than I am. Can't fucking do it. Fuck. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck this shit. Fuck. I don't wanna fucking meet a zombie. I don't wanna meet any zombies. I just wanna fucking go to bed. Yeah, because should some fucking amnesia occur to me in real life and I'll be near like a big ass castle and there'll be zombies, then I'll be glad I played for amnesia, right? I'm pretty fucking okay with not facing this fear. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm pretty fucking okay with it. Let's see my encouraging text message. It better be really encouraging. I hate you, James. I hate you so much.
This is the entrance to the dungeon. You see that big door? That door is preventing anyone from escaping this place.
I see. Is there no way to open it?
Not unless you have the key for the machine room where the lever is located.
Oh, good. What the fuck? Got your text. I hate you a lot. Just so you know, James. Where's my fucking save? For God's sake. No! Still fucking scared. Didn't help. Still fucking scared. Jesus Christ. What is in here? What is in there? Like, that is not cool. Doing that in a game, not fucking cool. Oh, come on, it's like a fucking... I bet I forgot the lantern. There was like a lantern in the first house and I just didn't get it, and I've got to play through the whole fucking game without it now or something. This man, I think I have to quit. This is too scary. This is actually too scary. I don't wanna. This game is stupid, man. Fuck this shit. I've got nowhere to go, everywhere's dark. For fuck's sake. I can't do it. I like literally can't do it. Thank you. think I need to turn the light on. I can't do it. Oh man, a door. You know how I feel about doors. My hands are shaking. My hands are shaking. What the fuck? Dark. Is it dark? No, I don't want to. I don't want to go. This is fucked up, man. This is so fucked up. I've made like zero progress since yesterday. I've made like one door progress since yesterday. In like half an hour. How is this fucked up? Oh my god, man. Are you fucking serious? Oh, fuck. Is in that closet. When I take it, some shit's gonna go down, I know it. guess I have to hide in this closet. Fucking grip! Fuck you all! There's no fucking grip. This is just some fucked up thingy, look. Fucking hate you all. See, what the fuck did that do? That didn't do jack. You guys are fucking liars. Fucking, it's like a spade or some shit. Fuck you guys. It's just a fucking doodad or some shit. When I finish this, do you know what I'll get? I'll get fucking nothing. Fuck that! Is this real life? Is this real, man? It's a fucking door with a skull on it. Thank you. real. I threw that shit thing away, man. Yes, I'm sick. Does that mean I can quit for the day? See, and there were you people saying I was a pussy. I fucking did it, man. I fucking did it. You know what I get for that? Cupcake. But I don't have to go in here, right? Like, I can just stop for the day. Right? Because, like, there's a zombie in here, for sure. That's why it's got a skull on it. No, oh, I hate this game. I hate my life. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I've used some oil for no reason. Fuck it, bay life. I'm losing my fucking mind. I feel about doors, man. I fucking don't like them. Oh, God. I don't even give a fuck. In the words of Dave the One, girls don't play WoW. And even if they fucking do, I don't give a shit. I'm fucking scared, I don't care. Am I fuck going down there? Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit, I'm out. I'm lost. No, I'm lost. I think I need to take this door. Last door. Last fucking door. After this one, I quit. Why is the lantern so shit in this game? It's so fucking shit. It's bullshit. It's so shit. It does nothing. I can't be arsed. Oh my fucking god. I can't play this game anymore, man. Fuck.